If you come from an AutoCAD design environment, you may be familiar with AutoCAD's dynamic blocks. These are blocks that can easily modify their appearance based on a set of actions and parameters previously defined by the user. Dynamic blocks can be inserted in BricsCAD. BricsCAD sees them as dynamic blocks, and their custom properties can be edited from the Properties panel. The custom properties of all parameter types and visibility states can be used, and the dynamic blocks can be grip edited in BricsCAD. However, dynamic blocks can't be created in BricsCAD, and they don't recognize block editing commands such as BEdit, for example. Instead of using dynamic block functions, BricsCAD focuses entirely on parameters. Parametric blocks allow users to define a block once and reuse it multiple times and in many sizes and orientations. In these videos, you'll see that when it comes to block technology, BricsCAD achieves the same functional outcome as dynamic blocks, but with a slightly different approach. Once the blocks are created, they can be inserted into the drawing by using the Insert command. The blocks can then be stored in the Components folder from the Program data and inserted in the Target drawing from the Library panel. Let's create a parametric block that is the same functionality as the dynamic block that was shown earlier. In this drawing, the geometry contains the entities that represent three distinct configurations of the door. Start by launching the block command. Select the entities. Choose the insertion point, and give a name to the block. Then click OK. By double-clicking on the block, the Create or Edit Block definition dialog will be displayed. Select the block, click OK, and the block will open in the block editor. In the next videos, you'll see how to apply parameters to achieve the same functional outcome from a parametric block. ¶¶